work. We are making this clip to tell all our viewers that we are healthcare professionals, nurses working for the NHS in England. We are not medical doctors. We're here to raise awareness of all non-communicable diseases. Example of them is diabetes, hypertension, the cancers, and all other health issues that we know are affecting our people. We are not here to prescribe. We are not here to diagnose. We're just here to tell people about some diseases so that when we tell them about the signs and symptoms, they'll be able to watch out for these signs and symptoms and go to their medical doctors or their healthcare providers. The videos we play are taken from YouTube, where everybody goes to look for information. They are not ours. So with this, I just want people to know that all we're doing here is raising awareness of these diseases, because not all of our people can go on YouTube and access the information. Thank you very much for watching us, and please, please continue to watch us, because you will learn how to take care of yourself, because health is wealth.
Good evening, all my family. We don't come today again at the health show with me, Salome Heights, on VOS, that's the Voice of Salone TV. We go watch me live on Facebook and YouTube. We get with website as well. We sorry a bit about the time, because right now it for be like American time, 1 o'clock, but we make a little mistake on the flyer. But I know say una way they always watch we. When I know this call, when I know who's there for tune in. So I hope say the Ramadan they go well. We day in the last days now. We hope say Allah will make we meet the last day in good health, and then we they pray say all the blessings where we ask for during this Ramadan, Allah will grant we and forgive we sins them. Today again, I welcome una all where they join, una share the link, una share the poster, let people then watch, because the aim where we they do this thing and for me we educate people them, because health education very important. If you get lots of information about all the things they talk about, you will take care of yourself. 2 weeks ago we talked about hypertension, where we know say insef now then call them the one of the silent killers. Today back we talk about diabetes, where insef now another silent killer. And if we look at what International Diabetes Federation say, it say in 2019, that are just 2 years ago, approximately, not to the right figure, but about 463 million people, adults between the age of 20 and 79, get diabetes in the world. And by 2045, right now we did 2021. Let's say by 2045, this number will increase to 700 million. Imagine, oh, this sicker will not begin to talk about time. Me don't begin to talk about this sicker from 2011, because people do not get the awareness of this disease. It they unbug them too much. Lots of complications there. Possibly they don't diagnose and say get diabetes, they're not even tell her whose type it gets. So if family will they talk to people, they may they know what's are the things that they unbug them. It's very important for let you get information about any sickness where you get, because that's a part of your human rights. Because some people that they don't get sense. If they get the information where they want, then we will manage the sick. So imagine that kind of figure, the 2019. Now 463 million. By 2045, it will be 700 million. This not just estimate the International Diabetes Federation they do, because sometimes we can't see Mama Salone not even get any record of people that will get diabetes. So sometimes we know they even in that number day. So imagine the country that will not get this kind of statistics when they work, or people that will not get a record. If they add all their record and they to waiting, then get now know how that figure they go up. And they say again, the proportion of people that will get type 2 diabetes, it increase every time. In most of the countries that the world, it increase. And if you look at that true, they increase every year. Now they seek this way every year. The figure they jump, like say, now waiting. But still, people they don't know much about them. People they not get the education. People that get the sick, they not even know who start for take care of themselves. There's a 79% of adults, them big people that where they live with diabetes. Now inside their low and middle income countries, they're like SALONE. Like if you look at West Africa, all we neighbors there, SALONE, Liberia, Guinea, we now the people that way na low or middle income countries. People that they na SALONE right now, they know they afford $1 meal a day. So now we are the low, low or middle income country. SALONE are one of Dandy. And we know right now what's in the happen our country. How young people that they die from other disease, yeah. So the stress, not you know, the people and they want the way you go lead, you know, they sleep. You they want the way dog go clean, what you they eat, where they go clean. If you get family, what you go feed your family with, then you can't get this sick here. They say 1 in 5 people where they live with diabetes. Now over 65 years of age. So if you owe 65 or you owe 40 or you owe 30, not say, oh, because I don't 65 years, they're not going to diagnose me again with diabetes. So it's like you owe 80 years. Now this country, and they diagnose people, they're 80, 81, say 85, self. They go tell them, say they get diabetes and they go put them on medication. 1 in 2 people, the way they live with diabetes, they don't know, say they get her. So this figure, where they're giving her 232 million people them they live with diabetes and don't know. And at that make we they do this education, yeah. So for me, you know, say this kind of sick day and what you go do for let you know your status. Because if you know something, they do you know what you for do for let you manage them or for let you stop and say for make you know and bug you, it go better for you. So imagine over 200 million people then they get diabetes and they work out with her, they don't know safe. So say you go just go buck your foot, you don't lead and I don't die. They say now which now may I say they don't put before her because this line we own thing na Africa, especially we own country Sierra Leone. Anything will happen what we don't know, we get something what they linger to. So there's statistics that we don't see now about diabetes. So in my flyer today, when I see our talk, say we talk about the types of diabetes, the risk them, the symptoms, and the complications so we they get from diabetes. Now, if we start with the types of diabetes, we get 3 common types of diabetes where we talk about every day. There are over 200 types of diabetes, but the one that we're really prominent where we see every day, now 3 types: type 1, type 2, and gestational diabetes. We'll not get type 3. The third one we always talk about, like gestational diabetes. Type 1 diabetes, now the diabetes where they embark picking them. They will born picking with them. You go there like in your teenage years. You go even there like small picking, so say you old 5, 6, 7, 8, then diagnose you say you get diabetes. Then the adolescent and picking away in their teens, 13, 14, 15, 16, 10, 25. Then go see diagnose, you say you get diabetes. After that now, they don't begin for catch people that back way, not even 40 years, because first and then they say, from type 1 diabetes, you're not going to know in between, past you don't reach 40. But now then they catch person with 30, 32, 33, 34, 35, say 38, say they reach 40, you don't get the diabetes. Now that are the new trend of the diabetes the way they now, that in between 30 and 40. Because first they will not get that in between, the way we talk about statistics that just type 1, then we say over 40 is when I type 2, and then the gestational diabetes when the one where they embark belly woman. So type 1, now the one we don't say that they call juvenile diabetes or diabetes where they old picking them. That means they can refer to them as juvenile because we know say when they say juvenile not picking them, we not reach adulthood yet. We not reach big woman or big man yet. Type 2, now the one where they talk say this night they catch the adults them where you don't pass 40. When you don't pass 40, you will get diabetes at some point in your life, depending on you, your genetic makeup. Depending on who side you day, even the color of your skin, they determine if you get diabetes or not. So for black people them, we they at high risk. So if I can go over the types them back, because people then they in a salon where I can go, they say, then tell me say I get diabetes. So I say, whose type you get? I don't know whose type. Then they tell me say, I don't know whose type I get. So type one, anybody where you know say you don't pass 40, if they tell you say you get diabetes, be rest assured say na type two you get. If you there between, let's say 5 years and 15 years, say 18, then tell you say you get diabetes, no say na type one you get. If you get belly after 24 weeks, you don't get belly, they say you get diabetes. No say na gestation na diabetes. If you know one day get them, you just get them because you get this belly. Na gestation na diabetes. Na in a color. In a belly, woman no more, it is catch. And one thing I go tell you now, the one that where they get belly, where they get the diabetes, the woman name. If them born, some of them, where them born, the diabetes, they go away. Someday, if they come back, where they old like 40 years, then they cannot, they can't get the type 2 diabetes. And they say, possibility, they say that picky where you born, where you suffer from gestational diabetes, the one where the old belly woman, where you suffer from that day. The picky where you born, it possible say, you go get type 1 diabetes. Or itself, where you reach 40 years of age and over, if he not take care of himself, he go get diabetes. So now all the types of diabetes down there. And the risk that I be they talk you now. If you're not black person, you get body, you get family history. Maybe your mama and papa not get diabetes, but you uncle or you auntie, when are your mama, one mama, one papa, brother or sister, your papa, one mama, brother and sister. If they get diabetes, no say it then another family day. If your mama and papa not get herself, if you uncle and auntie then get her, you therefore be very careful. That means say you self they at risk. None of the risk. For a black person, like we the Africans then, we they at risk because of we diet. We they eat lots of starchy foods. And when you eat that starchy food, it go inside your body, it turn to glucose. That glucose there is supposed to give you energy. But if you insulin, a hormone there where we body they produce what they call insulin. If you not get better insulin at your body, way for work with that glucose there, the glucose they left now your bloodstream, now they go work and your vein, they only they go and damage because of high sugar you don't get. Because waiting for happen, when you eat chop, it digest, you get the glucose for going inside you cells, and from there you get energy. You get energy for work, you get energy for do baku baku thing them. But if you not get that energy day, na buff, you're not going to do anything. Every day you tire, every day you tire. So we don't talk about the type of diabetes, type 1, and juvenile diabetes, where they about picking them. And what team do this thing about picking them, we not know. Because picking they born with them, because in mama been get them. Then some picking them, they born them, the mama not been get diabetes, but they get some infection, we go make them get this sick here so. Or sometimes you did the picking, like I said, no more. You don't get some secret don't make in your body, don't fit all in your defense system, in autoimmune system, where now the system down the way now they make it prevent you from sickness. Then the secret the picking gets don't destroy that autoimmune system, they will for protect them. Then it says that the damage will go make it get the type 1 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes. Waiting do we they get some as an adult? I don't tell now the risk them. Now if you get family history of them, if you know they take care of yourself, if they eat lots of carbohydrates, you know they exercise, you know they eat fruits and vegetables, you just you know take care of yourself that way day, you go get diabetes. So we need for know waiting they cause the diabetes, and I don't highlight so now. If you get family history, you get body, you're over 40 or 45 years of age, you know they exercise, you know they eat a healthy diet, you know they live a healthy lifestyle, you go get the diabetes. You get your mama and brother, or your papa and brother, your papa and sister, or your mama and sister, we don't get diabetes, then they go put you at risk for getting. So you get for watch yourself, you get for try for know your family history. If you get anybody who get diabetes than your family, you get for know dandy. So and I talk back about the belly. If you possibly don't get belly, it burn. Like we the girl picking if mama been get gestational diabetes, so you get with belly, then it get for and bug we where we say go big, we begin born with young picking them. So we don't talk about the types of diabetes, we don't talk about the risk. What are the symptoms then now of this diabetes? What thing will make you know say this my body so not well? Because I guess so and so they happen to me. What did they happen to me so now? Where for make I know say I get this sick here so. What did they do me? When you get diabetes, some of the sign them for type 1 or for type 2, you dey drink boku water. You dey drink boku water, I dey drink the water, now so you dey go pass the water back. Always you dey pass water, always you dey thirsty, you want drink water. Some people they back, they're not a bell food. Every minute they're hungry. A lot of eat boku boku food, they're still hungry because the belly don't open. Some people they back out and they know say they got the diabetes. They can big so they're obese. Then they begin lose weight. For no reason, they not take medicine for me, then body go down, they go just they dry, then just they lose weight. It happens to Pekin, it happens to the big person self. It happens to the person when I type 1, that are the Pekin, it happens to the person when I type 2, when are the adult. You go just they lose weight no more. They would ask you, hey, what do you, you know well, your body they don't know. And when they ask you, so that's what I say now, small. People that go see you in 2 weeks, they don't say you don't lose lots of weight. You know, always you go they get infection. Always you they crash. Always you they get infection. Some people that they like the picking and now they go vomit. Then they cry belly hurt. But for type 2 diabetes, you the big person, you go get a 10 years today. You don't know say you get a 10 years. You know, no say you get diabetes. Because where it happened to you, you not sabi the signs and symptoms that what they talk about now, you will just feel saying that something else. But for Pekin them, you will know quick if you Pekin don't get you get type 1 diabetes, so don't begin for amalgam, you will know quick because then go get fever, then go they vomit, they go lose weight just drastically, they're not gonna get no energy, then go they go get lots of things that we go make. You know, say this speaking here, so he's sick. And like what we talked last week about hypertension, what are the advice we have been forget for talk about last week, last 2 weeks? Now, for let people then get that high blood pressure machine, and like you know, get high blood pressure, you know, say you don't get some, but if finally you get that machine, then now you earn, now you owe, now you teach somebody who will go use them. For the test you blood you blood pressure, because blood pressure now they just can't today it kill you, it go down there with you for a long time, you don't know, because all that thing and they na silent killers. But most people them now they get symptoms. By symptoms I mean you know they get anything will go show you say you sick or your blood pressure go go up. Because some people then they wear blood pressure high, then go get headache, then go get stiff neck. But some people they know they get all dandy. So one thing where we for take now for make we able for the test we safe. Same one this diabetes, they get the machine there all over the place. Buy the machine, test yourself if now once and for months safe. Because you blood sugar again, you know they just go up like that. Now over a period of time, it will go up till it reach that sign away. When now they for do, it begin tell on you. So now that we need for they do, let everybody try get machine for the hypertension. When at the high blood pressure, let everybody try forget the machine for the diabetes for the testing self. Especially if you get family history. Not say, oh, because me not get body, me a slim, even slim people them. If you test them, you will see say they get diabetes. So not to just big people them no more, or when you get body you overweight, me say you get diabetes. For be big again, overweight, obese, now a risk factor. for diabetes, but also everybody who big or obese get diabetes, because everybody in your system, they work differently. So now that's what they talk about now. Waiting you will, we go make you know say you get diabetes. Now just genetics, like I say, your family history. If you get family history of diabetes, you said they at risk for get the diabetes. Then where your pancreas, we get the organ in our pancreas where they produce insulin. That insulin, and they work with the glucose. When we eat any starchy food, that glucose, the starchy food, it turns to glucose where you don't digest them. The glucose supposed for go inside, you sell them for give you energy. But some people then the glucose not better where the body go pull. So the blood just the sugar just they left inside the blood, they pass now. Go and go cause trouble for them, damage their nerves, them and all that stuff then day. So now I make you for know, say you for try and get that machine there. If not once a month, you try and test yourself. So the signs that again, the person gonna say another see fine. The glucose also bakuna in yai. That if they make in yai cloudy, it go they say another see it's like cloudy, you foggy. They call that the blood vision, because you know they see clear, because you yai don't cover with the glucose. You know they able for see fine. Some people go get infection. Some people go get belly has some they vomit, and boku complications then they pan this diabetes here. So you go get the two things where they happen with the diabetes. Either you blood sugar high, what they call hyperglycemia, or you blood sugar low, what they call hypoglycemia. And the hypoglycemia itself is very important, because people that they die from down there as well. And instead of getting your signs, then way if you get them, you don't know say my blood sugar don't low. But then the people that will get the diabetes go tell you, because again, everybody they react differently to any thing where they get, any sign where they get. Some people that they don't get no sign. Some people will tell you say, when my blood sugar low, I will begin tremble, I go sweat, I go they yawn, my body they shake, my eye they turn. The same thing people that they back where their own blood sugar high, now they same feeling that they get. They say my eye they turn and they get blackouts. So all the signs and symptoms and they, if we know them, we begin forgetting feeling then day. We go no say, hey, this sign they do it. So now make it very important for me we they do this health education. For me we able for help with people that, especially with people that are SALONE, let them know. Because of late, inside these 3 months no more, we don't have people that we don't go hospital with diabetes because they don't know, say they get them, they just cut their toe, the toe down, rotting, it don't gangrene. By the end of the day, they tell them, say, pass, we cut the foot. Sometimes the person go, they try for raise money for make he go do the operation. The time don't late for them. He go get for die. They not go do the operation, they not go cut the foot, he go get for die. On some people, then they, the single mother, they so much, and then they put on a hat, tell them they use it for the operation, and they die. Some people, then they, the other man say, they not go cut no part for me body. Me one to save they not go cut and before that let her die. Once are they intact? So we people that get all their mentality here, so where it can to them seek here. So now make we raise the awareness here, so for let people that know say this seek here day, get your machine, test yourself. If you get family history, if you not sabi your family history, maybe your mama and papa don't die before you grow up, just ask. Wait till be killed, wait till they be feel when they die. And if you don't get anybody will tell you that as well, just go buy your machine for your high blood pressure, for the monitor like you said, or you buy your glucometer for they do you diabetes screening as well. So today we talk about diabetes, we talk about the types, when are type 1, type 2, and gestational diabetes. We talk about the risk, what if they put you at risk if you get family history. When a hereditary, either your mama gets or your papa gets her, or your uncle or your auntie, you not black pussy, you get body, you know they eat healthy, you know they do exercise, all that they put you at risk for when you get diabetes. Then you get the one where the one where the abog belle woman them themselves and say they not to any fault of their own. So then they eat healthy, but just because they don't inherit them from their mama or their papa or where their mama be getting belly them being get gestational diabetes, they still don't end up can get the diabetes. So like this now they put we the black people there being black no more because of we diets, because we black people that we eat lots of carbohydrates. So now that they put we at risk. And what's in bad part this diabetes here? You will say, okay, I did try for prevent myself because I don't know say now my mama been get her. I don't know say now my papa been get her. I don't know say now I kill me papa safe. You will try now, you know they eat better starchy food. You they eat healthy, you they exercise, you they eat lots of fruits, especially people that are waiting at this side of the world. Because Salona, if you go ask for wild carrots, where then they put 2, 3, 4, 5 thousand, almost like you chop money where you be able to buy carrots for go eat, or you buy runner beans, or you buy almost vegetables we get safe. Now Salona, really, we not get that much. Kabbalah, almost vegetables they come out there. Most of them are guinea, then they come out. Then they sell at the supermarket. If you go try times, you go see vegetables they're waiting to line. But how many people they able for afford them? Almost people they're able for go pull 10,000, 15,000, 20,000 for buy carrots for Kerangona Oswale here in family or go eat. So it's very difficult for people they under. Yeah, they go give one bowl carrots for 1 pound. You know, go down and save some go gotting you throw away. But how will people in a salon go manage that day if they get diabetes? One, you remember the food they eat for you and your family. Then you can pull extra for yourself because you get diabetes. You know, it's very, very difficult. Then you remember back the medication. The medicine and the one the good one when they come out Europe, it's very expensive. Not so all man they able for afford them. So all these na things the way the money we na Africa, especially with Mama Salon people that they were sick, we not get better health care facility for the poor people there. So now make could they do this health education for let people them know say if you get diabetes that so and so and so it go do you. From there you take that appropriate action so that this thing also not go more on you. The complications the way you will get for diabetes, people that came blind because of diabetes. I start just now for tell you say the symptoms the way you they get. Now blurry vision where the lens don't cover with glucose, it make you not a see fine. If you not take action panande, it go mona you say one day you go just blind, you not go see again. Some people then they go do glaucoma operation, they creep the glucose cover at the lens of the eye, but that's again now operation back way expensive. And you go for trust the doctor where they do that for you before you go lead off for let person play with you. Yeah. Then I want people that they blind because of diabetes. People that they get amputation, then they cut your foot because of diabetes. That the complication and then you toe, you go cut your toe. And as you cut your toe, if you not mend that toe, the infection will go to all your foot. And what they go say to you now for cut your foot. If they cut that foot there, you don't get heart problem because the way the blood go work on your body again, because they don't cut that your foot there, not go easy again for you. You're not gonna be a whole person anymore because they don't cut your foot or they don't cut your toe. So they try for tell people they let them be careful if they get diabetes. Let them be very careful, let them not wound because if you get diabetes, it among your nerves. If your blood not flow fine because your nerves don't damage, your foot don't wound, your toe don't get so foot way not well, then your nerves don't damage, blood not go there. So take it, you not even wound, but you know they feel the blood they circulate again, you know the foot don't numb. Because most people can say, I know they feel this me toe. That means a circulation, blood not a go day how you supposed for go day. If that happens to you, you cut yourself and that foot day, you not go feel the cuts because blood not a go day again, the foot don't let die, it don't numb. If you get that and the back, now it will cause you for let that toe day gangrene, we go make you lose your foot. Again, the other complication, what would they get for diabetes? Nah, your kidney. You dey get kidney problem when you get diabetes, you dey get kidney problem when you get hypertension. So imagine now you one, if you get diabetes, you get hypertension, where most people in Africa get, especially SALONE, where we sabi. Most people will go cancer, you say, I get diabetes, I get hypertension. So how this person go manage or to this sick care? If you get all to that sick day, you go end up get kidney problem. And if you get kidney problem, a bad, bad problem down there. Because your kidney, what it they do for you? It they clean all the toxins that within your body. Your kidney not responsible for that. You drink water, it flush out all the bad things that way the body not wants, where you they piss them out. The other one back, your kidney now they work where the body don't eat all what it want from the food where you eat. The waste product back that the kidney now responsible for that, and they, you go poo-poo. So if your kidney don't pack up because you get hypertension, you get diabetes, how you go poo-poo, how you go piss? You go see where that happen to people them, the belly go swell, they're not able for go poo-poo, they're not able for piss, the belly go swell, then go punish the tail, then die. But like this country has a way to get something they call dialysis. If they see you get diabetes or you get hypertension, then you don't get that chronic kidney disease. When you don't reach like stage 4 and the kidney disease, they go say, okay, you go for the go clean your blood in hospital. You they go hospital, you go there the whole day, they fix the machine and for you, then clean the blood for you. You grab, you go now your house. But if person in this SALONE, you get kidney problem, they say you get for go do dialysis. Who they pull money for do that? I'm not even sure if we get any dialysis machine in a SALONE. And we get so many people in a SALONE where get diabetes. But we don't know if they need for do dialysis, who side they will go do them. And how much it get for cost. Almost people they afford that. So that make they do them show ya so. Would they do this one? For let people that know say this sick day, and then you take care of yourself. Because if you get them, you don't SALONE, you not get chance for survive. Because all the complications the way they come with, you're not gonna able for do them, for tackle them. You're not gonna able for mend yourself if you not get money. If you get money, you not get the things that for use for take care of this sick here, so pass you die. So you they get heart disease again from the same diabetes. If you get diabetes, you get hypertension, you they get heart disease because all nothing where they affect the way where the blood they flow inside your body till you go to your heart. You know, say we heart are one of the powerhouse where we get. The blood they come out now the head, it go now the heart, it pass, it kind of the foot, it go back, it go now the heart, it go now the brain. Now sort of more. It not get stop. It just they go round and round and round and round. If you vein them don't damage because too much sugar don't then you vein them. How the sugar they work out? It's all like syrup. Una all know it's in a cough syrup. How it thick? Even when you they drink cough syrup, where they grease you to go through the pass. If you blood get too much sugar, now so they grease you. You vein the way they go through, and by doing that, they even damage you vein them. That means some people that can get that nerve damage, their foot they go swell, they not get circulation again. Or they get blood clots will go form and go now the heart will go make them get heart attack. So if you get diabetes back, you even get chance again for maybe you develop heart problem. Just because the blood so thick, the heart they really strain. For let it pass that blood through your body all. So now the complications and then the back. Not so just the kidney, even your heart, you go get problem with your heart. Then because diabetes is a sickness where they unblock the nerves them, it'll make man then turn okobo, it'll make them man then be impotent. Because once they bring about the impotence, if your nerves are done damage, before any man they get erection for make you do mommy and daddy business, now the blood get for flow first, it go to the brain, it go allow the brain say, hey, this power will go. Then that message they go to the power, then it gets the erection, then it do the mommy and daddy business. But if you nerves and don't damage, your nerves and don't damage, the blood not the flow fine, you know, they get erection. And it will begin small, small. So say you go do a one time, you see, say this thing, it not work. You want to go do the mommy and daddy business, you try one time, it not work. You go say, oh, I stress, oh, now the tire, what tire, oh, now this, you go attribute it to boku boku, excuse them, because now then they, some man and they do. You know, they know they come to time, say, this thing don't happen to me one time. It don't happen to me two times. What I go do? May I go hospital? Let them go check me. Or, I be there, you say, where you get diabetes, it make, you know, they get erection, you know, they able for do my man daddy business. Let them go check back if not this thing, they unbug me. They go let them drag them food, they go say not stress, they go say not this, they go say not that. They don't go hospital, let them go do their test. They go dip and they say, finally, the small grab self for the TB, the grab is stop for grab. You see? So where that time they don't reach now, you don't tell Okobo or you don't become impotent because of diabetes, because you don't take the appropriate action where you're supposed to take. So if any man they out there, where they listen to what they say, if that thing they don't begin and bug you, where they call erectile dysfunction, you need for go hospital. You say your doctor say I get diabetes and this thing don't begin happen to me. Because once it die, you know they raise them up again. So if you they out there, they give me you na man, you don't begin get them kind problem then they now for go once in a hospital, let them see what they go do for you. Now tell you brother away the America say, hey, but this year I don't begin unbug me, I know they get that kind thing where I mean they get for the thing or they work better again. That person they pack boku boku Viagra is send them for you. One, you don't know how you hurt they right now. Because sometimes you get diabetes and you get the hypertension. We already don't give you problem with your heart. Then they go give you Viagra, they don't know how you hurt they. You take them, you go begin pump, say pass your heart give way, you get a heart attack, you die. So do ya. If you don't begin getting sexual dysfunction or erectile dysfunction where they make the, you know, they get the erection where you want, not just say your brother or your sister where they overseal and send medicine for you, do ya. Go hospital, let them see you, let them tell you what thing do you. If your doctor wants to for make you want your doctor prescribe Viagra for you or any other medicine where they make you get that kick day again, you for make like your doctor prescribe that for you because you go know. Almost it will prescribe for you, almost milligram. So tell the one way you person will send to you from here, now one way in a high dose where you drink you can get problem. You go for go enjoy, you end up die. So we therefore take care of that day. So we waiting at the diaspora, dear. Let person not just send to we say, this don't happen to me, this don't happen to me. Then you take medicine, you pack her, you send her for her. Because instead of you, they help her now, you go there for kill her. So that erectile dysfunction is very important for man them, for let them know say that in a part of the complication if they get diabetes. Even the woman, the world they talk about nerve damage. Even woman and they get nerve damage, you go see say you don't get diabetes for quite some time. And what in the made this nerve damage they happen? Now where you not control the diabetes. Even the people that really get so food to another well, when another complication, you then see it's a free to boku people and they will get so food to another well. Woman and they tie their lapate, you know, they even see their foot because they get so food, then they hide up. Man, they know they will pull long to the sissy, like that they not also long to the sissy anyway because they get so food to they know one for see. And if you get out so food today, people they know they begin to call you names. They go say you na witch. They go say you that you foot say na then they go dance na net. They go call you so much names. So that stigmatization when they call you names because you get this sick here, they make some people know they come on a door for talk say they need help. And what you do they get this so food now just because you not control the blood sugar. What you do they get this impotence or this erectile dysfunction now because you know they control the blood sugar. But if you get good blood sugar control, you they take your medicine, you watch your tea, they eat, you go able for handle all them thing and day, you go able control that. Because any sickness that you get, if you put it under control, it go fine for you. But if you're not able for control them, then are they the problem they come. So do ya, If you get diabetes, you get hypertension, you know, I forget the stroke. Now for take your medicine, you put the sick under control. Because for diabetes self, you can get stroke. You don't go into a diabetes coma. You don't go say this person here, so in I self say what can I go to the hospital? As he each day so, if for them, he go into coma. That need it happen. Because you don't know say get diabetes, they don't go hospital. When I look at waiting do you a week. I never work. I don't work. I say I reach St. John. I never work again a week. They say, ah, this weakness or something, a malaria you get. What did they do? Then go take a glucose drip, then give you. Where is that sugar? So already, if your blood sugar don't high, then you go back, they go give you glucose drip. You're going to coma straight. You know, they wake again. Because it just they kill you now. So do ya, if you go hospital, you know, say you get diabetes. Now for try, you tell your doctor, say, I get diabetes. So this weakness here, not to malaria I get, not to the sun, not to dehydration, I get diabetes. So they're going to say, they're not going to give you, if they give you drip, they're going to give you drip, when at that one we get sugar, for just haste the sugar up again more, until bad thing happen to you. So do ya, let your neighbor know, say you get diabetes if they live on your own. If you begin another, now you want going in a house, let your neighbor know, say, I get diabetes, so say one day I go lead them, I going to coma or I go lead up for them. I know you talk with him, do me, do ya. You never and the other person way before your family members then come. You never and I go don't come first and don't can see you for see waiting do you. So let us not hide the sick because now this is a boku with people in Africa. When something they do, them pass, they hide. They get for hide, they don't go tell their neighbor. Even in picking and then they tell them. Just one dialysis machine and it was owned by a private somebody in Sierra Leone. Yes, Amara Kale, thank you very much for tuning in. Now true, myself be one talk about this because I understand say now one man will be the America now can salon with your own dialysis machine where it will make like people then go pay them I think $150 for me then do their dialysis. But how many people there in a salon will get diabetes will go able for afford that day? Almost people. And in myself, you get for replenish, you get for get in tubes and because the tubes and all the gadgets and whatever they use for dialysis, you get for replace them. So almost people able for afford that day. Why we government not go try for improve on we healthcare for God's sake? Why you get so many diabetes people in a salon, but they don't get no care. They don't get nothing that they do for them. In Laya, so anybody in a diabetic, you don't even pay for medicine. Now self where they go look, you say you they walk you young, they say, okay, buy you strip there. But people that don't pass over 60, they don't pay for medicine, they don't pay for strips, they don't pay for machine. Why we government not go help we? And then all, most of them now government said they all get diabetes. But then if they're going to coma, they go fly them out. They get medicine, although they don't even get time for doing the medicine. You know, but how many people then go able for afford that kind of money they for go do dialysis? So now make with the girl with the make them show you so through Voice of Salone network. We want the people them know say diabetes is there on the increase and it kill people them. And if you not try for take care of you, say government they take care of you. You are then are you lost? Now you lost. I don't know why we people them they're so evil. Then they can't then come see here so that they can see how the system they work. Salone will get everything. We almost 7 million or so, but we not even get good health care. People that they die senselessly. Plus if they get hypertension, they get diabetes. For buy one meds for me, good one in all day, enable for afford them. And diabetes where you get are not so for just the food, not so for just the medicine. You need for choose what you they eat. You don't get food choice. Some man say they know they eat food, they were very healthy. Some man say that burger they are not able for eat because where that world been they I eat burger say what I see myself now me have the tongue. You know. So why we people that not go put their small things also in place? Like face of diabetes, we get clinics and where they go, would they do testing for people then? If you go corner hospital now, but maybe right now at 25,000. Pussy go come out, Paul Hastings, Waterloo, Car Corners Hospital for can't do in blood sugar, just in diabetes test. It will reach the 5 o'clock where they can then see 20 people. They say, we don't see nobody again. That depression, say, for you, they go back home where you don't left early, you don't can't not see you. You, a sick person, even that depression, they may be sick more than you too much. I get people that call me from Salone. Auntie Salome, what I go do? I don't do all kind thing. I don't even eat properly. I dey fast like 5 days a week. I dey fast for many more this year, no more than me. But when I go do the blood sugar, it's still high. Why? Because of the stress. You go starve yourself. You go take the medicine. But if you stress, you dey worry about this sick, you know they go. So now make they talk to people, that would advise people that say, diabetes, you go for day on top of them. If you're not there on top of them, it go there on top of you. And you know what, let's sick there on top of you. So now make they beg people that let them take care of themselves. Do ya? When I go do na screening, when I know na diabetes status. I'm not gonna tell you say diabetes and hypertension, this better pass this. They all get thing that way na silent killers, they're all fatal. If you get diabetes stroke, you go into a coma, you go die. If you get a hypertensive stroke, you get a brain hemorrhage, you they die because they're not going to be able to do anything for you in a salon. So let me take care of yourself. Let me eat healthy. Let me work out and sweat. Let me know what you will eat. That white sugar, you always tell people, they say that white sugar, they're not chemical no more. If you don't eat sugar, tell you don't reach 40, then tell you say you get diabetes, stop the sugar. You don't eat right here, say you don't 40. Now you they eat for me, you live. You know they eat again for say you want for grow again, you they old. So that you old age day, you know want for really dead day again. For me, you they just swallow medicine where you not even get. Salo, we get medicine the way that substandard one. The way you go to pharmacy, they go tell you, say, this na England, you come on and price this. This na Dubai, come up with a maker for this pharmaceutical company now. Now this day. You go buy that day. You see? So how does it go well? So all we say to people is, try for the on top of what you get. If you get hypertension, you get diabetes, try for the on top of her. Control them. Millions of people, they will get the same condition, but then they live with her. Amicably, now they're party now, they're not able for to wear, they're not able for the grab and be in there. But then they work so hard for me, they're able for control them, so that you not go mourn at them. You see, so the one practice so we get for do, nine other than they on top of your condition. They on top of this diabetes. Diabetes is a sickness of the nerves. It disturbs your nerves, it damages your nerves, it gives you kidney problem, heart problem, you get amputated, they will cut your foot, you go blind, man, they become impotent. It's very, very scary. You then you get 2 years, it not better. Now when you blind, it go better. You then you get 2 foot, 2 hands. You don't work a whole day. Then I go cut 1 foot today. Whose life you go live? So now I'm going to do this show here. So for like every day, people they know, say, this same day, it they unbox people them on a day on top of. The one thing where you for day, do for me, you know, say, they on top of this diabetes here. So now for do you screening. If now once a month, say, go do you screening. Because I don't even know, say, we get a lab na salon where they do HbA1c. That HbA1c screening where they talk about now, a blood test so that they do not so you fingertip where then they choke. Now, blood where they take intravenously, they go on a lab, they go check, and that blood they show you how long your blood sugar be done, they high. So they go know if you don't do any damage to you. So do ya. I don't know. Then the fingertip test number at 25,000. This was a year ago where I left Salone. I don't know if it's still there at that price day. So for do fingertip test at 25,000, maybe don't go up past that. How much for go do you HbA1c if we even get the machine at Salone where they do HbA1c? So what do they do now for taking care of yourself? Eat healthy, exercise, reduce the carbohydrates. Reduce the carbohydrates, drink lots of water for always hydrate yourself. because some people then back then they drink. If you get diabetes, if you drink too much water, at least you go dilute your system maybe. The kidney go work fine for make you get rid of some of the glucose in your body. What do people the kidney they pack up and get diabetes? Because you know they drink water better. Your blood less with the glucose. It don't thick. Your kidney they struggle for make it work, for make it get rid of the sugar within your body. Now that many people that they wet too much. Because the kidney they try. That wet away they went at the kidney they fat. So make her fat, make her pull all this glucose come on at this person in body. Let bad thing not happen to her. And why is the kidney they do that and they overwork himself? They go let the overwork himself till he pack up. And when he don't pack up now, nothing other way go make you peace, nothing other go make you go poo-poo. Because the one organ where you get when they do that for you, it don't pack up. So we get for take care of yourself. On that note, I just want for welcome the one that we don't come. I be say let we all try. Mama not chew you the talk. The sugar in the salon, not good at all. Now so chemical then they sell to people then. Not true. Anabi Musa Kamara. Not true. So I tell me people they say that white sugar they will not come up here now. If you not drink sugar, nothing not they do you. For God's sake, nothing that they do you if you not get sugar. We all don't like today, so we get body. Not so today we get this body. Now when we don't begin eat for all small, when they grow older now they tell on we body so. So even the young picking them back when they talk to, when they tell them, say that baku sweet. Salon, the sweet that when they sell there, it just they go inside the country anyhow. You don't see the if you touch it, they feel the sugar powder. When picking cry, they took the sweet 9 months. When picking, they want to do something, the picking there, they put the tin at them more. When they grow older, now so we all don't get body because all we people that they do it, now for gooey sweet for it. Too much of water can worsen a diabetic condition. Arthur Tailu. Too much of water can worsen a diabetic condition. I don't know about that, to be honest with you, but what I know is, when somebody diabetic, in throat they dry because of the sugar. In throat they dry, then it crave for drink water. When it they drink the water, and so they go piss. I they drink the water, and so they go piss. So the signs and symptoms of diabetes, for let you know, say you got diabetes now. Too much water you they drink, and how you they drink too much water, now so you they go piss back. You must they dry. You must they really dry as a diabetic. Because the sugar na bokuna your body, your saliva all less with the glucose. So now make you the drink too much water. And even the human being, we where they say we'll not get diabetes, we supposed for drink at least 2 liters of water a day. 2 liters of water. If you drink that to take the big bottle to take. If you drink 2 a day, you they flush out your system, your kidney go work fine. But if you not drink water, you they damage your kidney. Because without water, your kidney, like when they run engine, when all the oil inside. That's so your kidney there. Now, engine down the way, now they pull out your toxins, then now they pull the bad thing out your body. So if you don't get an oil when I in water way for use, you they damage your kidney. So water, very good. You diabetic, you follow your drink water. The human being itself, whether you diabetic, you're not diabetic, you're hypertensive, you're not hypertensive, you're supposed for drink 2 liters, even more, of water a day. Now that they make all waiting in your body, the toxins then they come up. Your kidney they able to work and pull them. So now that the thing we make with the talk say hydrate yourself, drink water. When drink water, you're able to get rid of all the toxins in your body. And the other thing back where I want to say, I don't talk about let we try for screen yourself. Let me tell you, for go do screening. People that didn't salon, they're able for afford that day. Say every 6 months, I go to my doctor. Doctor, I can't do my test. Let me know if my blood test okay, if my kidney function okay, if me I get good blood, if me full blood count okay. Because if you know they take supplements themselves, for me, you get good nutrients in your body because not to everybody in a salon they eat yachty, they eat beef, they eat good fish. But if you eat you vitamins them, you get vitamin D where they take, you get all the other vitamins the way they make your body strong. Not so any kind of feke sick they kind they can't hold you. You see, so we need for fortify we body back where we they grow so. Because the food all they eat on Turkey, they not get the kind of nutrients we want. Because any food where we they eat, if I give you protein, if I give you minerals, if I give you vitamins, you know, the carbohydrate now they give you energy, but too much of an they make we they get diabetes. Because when you eat small carbohydrate, now they give you energy. Because when you digest that, it turns to glucose in your body. But if you not if you not eat carbohydrate, if you not lessen your carbohydrate, they eat more of them, it will go inside your body and cause more trouble. So everything where we eat now this life now, where we don't big soup, if we be in moderation. Eat anything where they eat, but eat in moderation. Even if you're not a diabetic person, because it's very difficult for the eater person to say, not eat this, not eat this, not eat this. But even if you're diabetic, you know the thing that as an adult, you know the thing that where you know say this is good for me. That baku oil where they eat, the bad oil back. People that they eat palma, you they see on the plate, you go as that plate, they the water they red like say that the palma itself say you put there. Then they go sit down at your heart, so they make your heart, your arteries and they block that palma in there. Cooking oil, that granite oil, it they block your arteries there. It will make you get bad fat inside your arteries, inside your vein them. Now the big vein and then the arteries them. Arteries. Now in they block them, where they make you get high blood pressure because you blood not the flow fine inside the vein them at all. So that boku pamine, that boku oil, now they cause all that. If you get diabetes, you get hypertension, you get forget less for it panel one and day. Because now more problem no more they give you. More problem if they give that bad fat there, they go sit inside you arteries that the blood not the flow fine, then it will cause you forget blood clots, it go na your head, it go na your heart, you get stroke, some man go survive, some man go die. And if we look at what they happen at Salon now, we really need for take care of ourselves. We really need for not to Salon no more. This diabetes the way we eat bokuna the whole world. But some side and they way. Then they're able to take care of their people them. Then they give them free medicine. Then they give them everything that they call them, say every even for your kidney. Then go call you say every month or every 3 months, can do you test, blood test for your kidney. Me when sit on your soul. I don't just go take blood from my doctor. Monday they go do me screening, me blood test for my kidney, for my full blood count, for my thyroid level, all kind of things they do now. Because I work and they pay tax. But Salo, how much you go pay for do one real test? If you say they go do 5 self, you're not able for afford that day. So what you would they do that for? Let me take care of yourself and eat everything what they eat in moderation. People that they get diabetes, that they still drink rum, especially the beer, the Guinness. If you get diabetes, you they drink alcohol, especially beer, Guinness, where there are lots of sugar inside. Or you they drink omole. Omole when they cook them. I don't know if you are listening to me when I don't see inside they cook omole. Now one bag sugar first and they put inside the water. So that sugar they all now get for make the rum. When you drink that sugar they all in your body, you get diabetes. So you know they help yourself. But when they die, they go say now witch, they don't witch them. When they get so food when they wear, they say now witch, they don't witch them. When they blind, they say now witch. When the man turn okobo, he say now somebody don't do me this because I get fine with. So they always try for blame other people that for what they happen to you. We're not responsible for your health. And like they always say, not so government they take care of your health. And like you not get nothing. If you get well body, it's fine because now then they say well body not gentry. You not get nothing, but you get well body. You not get no sick. It better pass. It fine for you. Pass if you gentry, you get sick. People that they poor but they well. People are there, they're gently, they're sick. The money not able for do anything for them. Because if you don't sell yourself, you don't go buck your toe. You get diabetes, so food's up for money. That's so food today. You're not able for control your blood sugar. That's so food today. Don't be tell again for cut your foot. Your money not able for help you. So all I say to people that is, let me take care of yourself. go do your screening if not once a month. If not once 2 months, self, go do your fingertip test. If your blood sugar high, then go tell you. And your blood sugar not just high, you go hospital, the doctor say, yeah, this medicine. Tell her, say, tell me what you have for do first. Because yeah, if possible, don't go, they say you pre-diabetic. Pre-diabetic means your blood sugar would go test that in high to the extent that if you don't control her, you go get the full-blown diabetes. So they go tell you, say right now you pre-diabetic. Your diabetes level will don't test her today. When you don't eat nothing, you don't do your blood sugar. Now 7, now 8, now 9. Then say now what you they do if you they take sugar, stop for take sugar. If you they eat moku white rice, control your white rice. If you they drink moku beer, cut down. If you they drink this soft drink when I just water and coloring, stop up. They go advise you. But another thing say that they do that in a salon because you say they say diabetes, they say yeah, go buy medicine. Then go you go buy the medicine at 10 the day inside the packet when they give you 10. And nobody now go tell you say these 10 tablets will don't give you so. You need for buy away done. People that they go with 10 tablets now, also if you say that 10 tablets, they now don't cure the sick. Diabetes and hypertension are long life chronic condition. Them. Well, if you get them, you never control. I get for live with and say you die. So then I go even end up kill you. So if you drink rum, you they smoke, you get diabetes, it will kill yourself. Smoke, now other thing down the way, they're not even tell you, say, minimize your smoke, like what we'll say, take alcohol in moderation. Then they tell you, say, if you smoke now, for stop the smoke. Because cigarettes back, 9 day, pull you vein and you arteries then are your body. Because the proper cigarette, when you smoke, it get tar. It get tar inside. That tar, the way you inhale, now they work all inside you vein them and damage them for you. You dey see pussy get diabetes that salone. It dey work under that hot sun. It dey smoke at the same time. Then they are just a time bomb they wait for make it go off. It can for them and die at any time. We the African people that we very strong. Because we don't go salon, I don't do people their blood sugar. We na like 30. This country, if your blood sugar go even 20, what's you go then test you when at 20, now then you they see them. You know they move commodity. But you go see salon, pussy they work up and you're doing blood sugar and at 30. You do in high blood pressure testing. In high, stay high. Where you don't say if you buck your footy for the more, if they get stroke straight, it go die. Or in hand die, in foot die. Now the thing that this way they happen. Now me could tell you now. When I go say this woman is too harsh, I go for tell you as a day. Say you go get stroke from hypertension, you go get stroke from diabetes, you go into a diabetes coma, you go die. Like I said, diabetes, you live with her for 10 years, you know they know say you get her as an adult. The type 1 for picking them, they will know quick because I'm picking them. Quick, why you know say there I didn't get diabetes or this one get diabetes because of your symptoms and they go they vomit and they cry belly heart. But big person you go live with and 10 years today, it just they damage you inside. It they cook you inside, you know they know. One day you just say for them. They say hey, yesterday been day 5-5-1. Now we keep company now. We all scattered there so by 11 o'clock. They don't call me this morning, 6 o'clock, say you don't die. So I said that company won't be the keep. Now, rum will be sitting there, they drink. It don't go lead on. The blood sugar don't hit the roof. It don't go into diabetes coma. It don't die. You see? So, we need for take care of we self. Government not go take care of we. Now, we need for take care of we self. So, on that note, I just want for take a few minutes break. Let me listen to one of our sponsors then by way of adverts. Then we will come back. We can conclude. Now we don't talk about diabetes, the types, we don't talk about the risk, we don't talk about the symptoms, now the complications that we talk about now. How it make this damage then your body, your eye, your kidney, your heart, you go get foot problem, then go amputate, man, they become impotent. So we will come back and conclude, but let me just listen to one of we sponsors there by way of advert, like I say. Then we will continue. If you get question. Now for call in, if you get contribution, you yourself don't suffer from something or you get a family history, you want advice, now for calling and make we talk about this, because salon business are we all business, and well body business back now we all business. Every contribution we make, they go a long way, because person go learn from what you we go contribute. Thank you.
Why do a website when you can create an app for your business for free? Yes, with TAV App Maker, you can make an app as easy as pie. It only takes a few minutes. Simply choose a design template you like, add the features you want, and once you are happy with the results, publish it to Google Play and Apple Store, so your clients can download your app. Go to TAVAppMaker.com and create your free app today.
Cotton Tree Pharmacy is your new trusted provider of pharmacy services in Sierra Leone. You can count on Cotton Tree Pharmacy for genuine quality brand name and generic medicines. Guaranteed refills for prescriptions issued by doctors in Sierra Leone or abroad. Door-to-door medication delivery service in Freetown and beyond. Free health education. Have you heard about our Diaspora Medicine Connect? With Cotton Tree Pharmacy's Diaspora Medicine Connect, anyone can pay for your prescription online. Bring your prescription to 17 Pa Demba Road. Collect an invoice. Send your invoice to your sponsor in the diaspora. Your sponsor pays for your prescription online. We deliver your medication to you. For quality prescription and medications, visit Cotton Tree Pharmacy at 17 Pa Demba Road in Freetown. Have questions? Call our pharmacist on WhatsApp at 030-611-664 or visit our website at www.cottontreemedicalgroup.com. Come to Cotton Tree Pharmacy. We are ready to fill your next prescription.
Come back. At least I would all get a little break. I welcome all the one that wouldn't join, would not tune in. When I share the video, when I share the leaflet, the flyer. When we talk about diabetes, today I want to talk a bit about one condition where women and they get, where they lead them from their diabetes, and where they cause them from where they're not born. Because you see, diabetes na sick way, it's very bad. Na condition way very bad. Where they baku branches them. We don't find for somebody we poor. First thing, and they say diabetes na sick where they involve just people that will get money. But today, not to say it be. Because urbanization don't take place. Where I say urbanization, what I mean? People that were in a village self now, then they live like say in a town then they. Then we were in a town now, we don't worse. Because we feel say now, we not autonomous with this, and we don't turn to wait people there. And then when people here, so we don't say we turn to, then at the country, then do everything for them. Like in Laya, so we get the National Health Service. Where pass you go private, so you go private service, National Health Service, maybe they pay half for you because you don't work, you they pay tax, you they pay something where they call national insurance. When they cover you medical bills there. Where you day picking, for where you born, you pick it all, I think 18, you know they buy medicine. You they work for where you that older 18, they tell you 60. You know they pay for medicine again. So we get that kind of condition the way 9 people they live by Naya. So we not get down in Africa. People they struggle even for getting pension where they don't work for. Almost like the pension. Some people they in pension that they even buy one bag dress for them. So today I want to talk about one condition where they call polycystic ovary syndrome. Where itself get something for do with diabetes. This polycystic ovary syndrome, now something where they affect woman them, where it is hard for them for men and get belly. And it's very, very serious. You then see some woman them, they get boku fascia here. They get here na then bia bia, they get here na then chest, then they get body back. Then really get here where you see that you go feel say then a man. Now one other hormone when an androgen, now then get a lot of. Because salon, where woman not born, na problem. You not go talk who say you come be woman and day. And some that woman and they will not be born, not so for say na they own. Because of this polycystic ovary what they talk about. Nothing where himself he can run a family. And it pass 5 million women the way they suffer from them. And where they get them, it puts them back at risk for them to get diabetes. It they make the insulin where the body they produce, where they're supposed to work with, for go inside and cells, they let them get energy. And now they go inside and cells them. So then they end up get diabetes. And when they get the diabetes, it's very difficult for them. So if you get woman, you get girl picking, I bring this up because people they always laugh at somebody who get condition. Just like when people they can laugh, when person get so foot, when not they wear. They say na witch. Now the same thing, when you see woman in physique like man, he get beer beer, you they laugh at. Someday they don't even bother for pull out again because it's so plenty, they not they even bother. But all that they now the hormones then. Now one particular male hormone I then get a lot of now made them they look that way they. And when they get that hormone day, it they make them sometimes they're not even see them period. They're not the worst, like how people like you talk about, like every woman get for worse every month. They're not the worst. So if you know the worst, how you go get belly? That thing that they make, they're not the ovulate. That egg way for common, where if you come, you do mommy and daddy business, where that egg they don't come on, then you go get belly. Then that egg, they're not the common. That egg, they're not the common. And for let you know, say you get a polycystic ovary, you period, so say you go see you period this month. You not gonna see period again, say something after 6 months. Then you just see them, then here can come on, then here can roots, now then here, then your head though. Now they here they come on. Here they come on, and then body, then they get beer beer, but now then head, they here too small. They here they thin out, now then head. Then they, like I said, then they get a facial and body here. Then they get boku pimples na their face. When they say pimples, then they get boku pimples na their face. So if you see person tan so, no laugh. Na sicky sick, do ya? Because we African people them, we will not sabi something. What will they do? Na for laugh. Excuse me. Now laugh una they laugh the person and una no go laugh if una know waiting waiting to the person una not supposed to laugh. Boku woman they will get that condition they they suffer from type 2 diabetes. Waiting do they happen to them, God will know. They go get gestational diabetes if they eventually get belly. They go get high blood pressure. They go get heart disease. So that kind of condition there, we know say we get people in a salon, we go get them. It like them not plenty, but we know say woman and they will get them. I remember we'll be small, small. Okay, wow, so they see some titty and then get here, take to the neighbor. They go see the company and say, you get here all like man, you not get for born. God will know who say that story then they keep come on. But now they realize say waiting them people then maybe they talk, them guys that be they talk with small small. Now we they read today about say people that will get that polycystic ovary syndrome. It's difficult for them for born. So with people that not being learning in school, maybe not out of experience. They don't see say a particular kind of woman and they will get boku here and their body, they know they born. And then able for day, say then 40, then get type 2 diabetes, they go get gestational diabetes, they go get heart disease, they go get high blood pressure, they go get kidney problem, they go get cholesterol problem. So I'd be just say make a pinch, take small panande, make we know. Say down the back if you born picking because you know they know who's can pick you the bone. But if you born pikin, you still say get that kind of condition there. Now for me, you ask for help straight. Because if you born pikin when period not they come, girl pikin, you go worry. You get girl pikin where they pull facial here, all in body, then here like man, you get for worry. So they can pikin and they at risk for develop diabetes. Now make a bring and come in. So if it's get that kind of pikin, they see they sick, carry and go let them go do in blood sugar test. Because you go save them, maybe you go begin get treatment, because treatment day for them. I don't know if we get the treatment as alone, but treatment day for them. They made the pikin and go get depression, because they feel shy. He get boku here na in face, like say in a man, he get bia, he make you get depression, he go get anxiety problem. So we need for know what it happen. What it cause down the follow they get that androgen, it locks na them body, na just their own body back, they play tricks on them. So now that make I say make a bring her today. If you see person get that kind of thing, they not laughing. Just like what he say, if you see somebody get so food, not laughing. Because you don't know when see they go, not so which. No say no more, you get diabetes, that make you don't get that slow healing wound. The wound there, it heal, but it not they heal better because you're not able to control the blood sugar levels. If always the blood sugar high, it cause more nerve damage. When new blood not they go, now that's so foot stay for make it make the so foot well. So now that makes today I say, man, could talk a bit about this and the infertility side of it again. So say you don't marry this woman, you let her, but you know they born. No say, not to think what himself wants. But now the condition that they get lots of the man hormone where they make, pee not they come, egg not they drop, you know they ovulate, that ovulates that the tell way if you and the man meet, it possible say you go get better. That period, they know they reach for them. Because then they ignore the even drop. So now I today I say, man, could talk about that. And they go get body, you make like they reduce. Even the insulin when they pull, the body not able for use them just because they get that condition. So do ya? If you see picking, we get that kind of condition. The hair, the facial hair more, in here the thin, you get body, they always sick, in period, not they come, do ya? Now for go seek help. So today we dey talk about diabetes, the signs, the symptoms, the complications. We don't talk about lots of this every time we dey talk about it, but I think we me very passionate about because I know say education, if we do health education so many times for we people them, some man go learn, we go save so many lives if we dey do what we dey do so continuously. We know say salon, we don't get dialysis machine for the poor people them. So try prevent yourself from make you not get this diabetes. We not get proper medication na salon for all these non-communicable diseases, for all the silent killers here. So we not get. We not even get the proper food way for where we for choose from. We not even get the money where we for spend for make we able for take care of we self. So anything where you they do it in moderation. The one that we like soft drink, that soft drink, they not just sugar, carbonized water, and coloring. You not get no nutritional value. And you go drink 6 soft drink for day, you go still thirsty. Unless you drink 1 glass water, clean water, then you see the thirst go. Because the more sugar you take in, the more your body they crave for me. You take more sugar, now the more you throat they dry, until you drink 1 glass water, you not try. Go drink 5 soft drink if you want to drink water, really. I see they don't eat cold. The bottle self not big. But as you done and so, you don't crave for more cold drink. But as you drink 1 cup clean water, you see say that thirst they don't go. You're able to forget yourself. So do ya, let we stop for drink boku soft drink. Everything what they do, let we do it in moderation. If you want to drink Coke, where you buy the 1 Coke, share with somebody. So now small number you taking. No sit down one place you drink Wakatun beer because you know they get drunk. No sit down one place you drink Wakatun Guinness because you know they get drunk. All that they go now your body, it get effects on your body where you know they see. If you cut yourself or you get a ringworm on your hand, you know what you go do. But where damage they happen inside your body, where your nerves and they damage, your heart they damage, your arteries they clog with bad fat, cholesterol, you know they see, you know they see nothing, and at the food where you they eat, then they cause this. Although diabetes people that they get them because they don't inherit them, but sometimes you they back now with lifestyle. We need for choose healthy things the way we they eat. It like not small. It like now once a week you able eat healthy, do them. If you're able to eat healthy, do moderate exercise. If now once a week, if you work out, if you're going to beach now weekend, Saturday, Sunday, you don't see people and they run, big people then they tell the mass one. Then they try for prevent themselves from they not getting sick here. So, because if you exercise, that's more already they run a beach, they mass are one, you're able for control any secret one can. So if you get the diabetes, self, if they go back, if they do that small on the beach, you they sweat the sugar out. If they sweat them out, you able for take care of yourself. You will able live long. If you get any of the silent killers here, you will able for control them for me not control you. So do ya would they beg for let people then take care of themselves. You don't see how the country day, nothing all day, healthcare all day. So now you get for take care of yourself. You get for take care of yourself. You get for take care of your family. With the mama then back where would they cook? That boku pamai, that boku oil, that boku sugar, that boku salt. All that they will for draw with hand pan. Salt, now other thing now they way bad, like what we talked last week. Salt, they make you arteries and back the strong where the blood they struggle back for go, you get hypertension. And they don't tell you, say you get hypertension, you get diabetes, and say, stop sugar, stop her. Not say, oh, because I get met for me when my sister sent for me from England. Today I go eat, I go drink almost some drink, and they come out today, they go drink almost beer. Do ya, not do that, Andy. Because when you come back, when you can't leave them, the alcohol will make you sleep go. If your blood sugar are low because you don't take alcohol, you can die now you sleep. If your blood sugar high, you can die now you sleep. If your blood sugar low, you go die now you sleep. So do ya with a big. Anything where you they eat. If not the white stress you want to eat, none of them are able for afford, eat her in moderation. Not eat her like say tomorrow no day. Go easy on anything where you they eat. Because now you they eat from where you live. They say right now how we did so. If we eat we food like medicine, if I for we because tomorrow we're not gonna eat medicine like nine with food. Because if you not eat properly now, tomorrow, now more medicine you go eat. Like say now the medicine nine you food. So do you may we take care of yourself? Today we don't talk about diabetes, we don't talk about the types they were there, we don't talk about type one. When I in a day, why were they among adolescents and beginning, they call it juvenile diabetes. We don't talk about type 2 diabetes when I we they get where we in with 40s, but now they don't be engaged people that between 30 and 40, that's how they get the diabetes. We get the diabetes back where they among belly woman them, where they make the picking big now them belly, they're not going able for burn the picking. Because the picking they suck all the glucose in mama get now in body. In soccer now and big. Not so all man they go born at hospital. You go to that granny where they next door for make it granny, you know you born. That granny don't know say that picking then at 10 pounds weight, it don't get inside your belly. And don't get machine for scan you. It will just say push. You never push that picking because the picking big too much. Because picking there where the mama get gestational diabetes, now that they happen to them. Then they big na the belly. So take the person go do operation pande. You don't in a village or you don't at town or you even there inside Freetown, but you don't get money for go burn a cottage or for go burn a choy trams. You got your granny next door when are the people that they can burn you go there. That granny they don't get machine for see say that bikini big na you belly. What see they do, you go just tell you say push. You go there, push till you tire. You perish, the bikini perish. You know, you burn, you die, you bikini die. So do ya. Let me take care of we safe. School teachers them will always talk about this for picking away get type 1 diabetes. The symptoms then they. If you're not a teacher, you they listen to we. You get picking at your class. Every minute they can't say, every 5 minutes they can't. Teacher, I want go peace. Teacher, I want go drink water. Teacher, I don't see the blackboard fine. Or always sit down at the desk. It is sleep when come in and they pass, they make younger, younger. You know, they even come out for break. It just sit down, cover your head, it then at the desk, it is sleep. If the kingdom show all them signs, then they, every 5 minutes, it go peace. Now, so they go drink. Now, so it is sleep in a class. It go every time you say, I know they see the blackboard because it don't get blood vision. So, take it, it always sick. Oh, this na pikin we been get body, but now he don't dry. What him do this pikin? In people they not they notice anything. In mama they go say all day na next by the time they can the pikin they don't sleep. Na money by the time the pikin and they grab the mama don't go back na market for sale. If you the teacher you do you don't observe say this one pikin na you class. Na then see us in the exhibit. Call him mama. Ah, this pikin every day. It will come on at do past 10:10 for peace. It will come on at do past 10:10 for good in quarter. Always see the sleep in a class. What do you speak in the sleep in a net? Always see sick. Always, you know, they pay attention at class. Always lay down at desk, they sleep. Always see sick. Care this speaking, go let and go test and something do them. All you need for do that, for go do that simple fingertip test. Then look at if in blood sugar high now, you can go hospital to a doctor. Say, when I look this speaking for me properly, if not waiting do one. Because they say they do this, and this in a class. So the teachers themselves are supposed for no. Because the beginning, half of them day in a school then day. So if they get any condition, the teachers themselves for know the risk them, for know the signs and symptoms of this diabetes. Let them know, say this speaking, something do them. And it don't come every day, they come with the same ask, the same request now they can make. For go peace, for go drink, for sleep in a class. If mama go tell you, say, ah, this speaking, 8 o'clock, they don't go to bed, though. When Mickey come on, Mark, itself, I can't give me, they don't sleep. But why is they sleep in a class every day? Because it tire, you don't get energy. So take it, they cry belly heart, they cry in chest. So say they vomit. So the teachers they said they need for know all their signs and symptoms and they were type 1 picking and they suffer from. Because type 1 diabetes self, it they although they're not plenty, according to the International Diabetes Federation, they say that 10% of the whole diabetes population now no more the na type 1. But they self 10%, they self them plenty. Yeah, they get the insulin where they give picking and free. If they diagnose and say they get diabetes. But we begin in a salon, we get diabetes. Since I start for do diabetes awareness in a salon, we don't lose so much picking them. So much picking them we don't lose. Because they don't get insulin. And without insulin, the diabetes picking them, they go die. They go die. The people that always have been know one picking will be very close to cardiac to. Lack of insulin. By the time mama they go get the insulin, they don't get heart failure, they don't die. At 20 years of age. 30 days, mama don't recover from that picking death. 30 days, they cry for him picking. I'm 4 years now. So we need for know we picking there. We need for know how themselves they present. Because we get type 1 diabetes picking and afraid. And boku, then they. So when you begin to show all the symptoms, say as Kumra, if they listen to me today, can I go hospital and look them? Because if they look them, at least you go able for do stuff for them. Because without insulin for 1 week, type 1 diabetes begin. Not so like a big pussy way you go say money, then go die. Because the pancreas not they produce insulin at all. So the sugar just then at the body they pass. I mean then they inject themselves or then they choke themselves. For me, then get the insulin from the injection. So we get for no all that day. The type 1 and 7, then they, and then 7, they equally suffer. Then they equally suffer. We not even know what to do, like picking them, African picking them. They go get diabetes from the day they born, they go survive. If they're able born and they go survive, stay until when they reach them 8-9 years. 90 things go surface now, say yes, they get type 1 diabetes. How they manage all them years and then only God know. Now only God know, but then some then they plenty and then they die. and we not do postmorting as alone say, ah, this person picking on, I love what do postmorting and see what's in there. Even the big people then. Big people then they die, they not even know what's in kill them. They self. Because sometimes they don't follow, they go not working for them. Then take her go hospital, he die. Now after he die, they go say, ah, in blood sugar now be 30. In blood sugar be don't go 40. So now diabetes coma I get, he don't die. So you self will be the carry the sick. You never even know what's in kill you. Because they go always know what's in kill you after you don't die. So do you have me fambu them? May we take care of we self. This life is sweet and a one grain. One grain we get for live. One life. Now we get for live. If you take care of them, you self will enjoy. The sick them, they so take it, they will not go able for avoid the sick them. But if you know what they suffer from, you will able for mend yourself. The man there, you are talking about impotence. You are talking about that man daddy business. If you get diabetes, take care of yourself. Because you're not going to wake that party if you don't die. You get for make sure, say, you keep on it well. If you get diabetes, take care of yourself. Control your blood sugar. If you get hypertension, try by all means for control your blood pressure. Because if you get diabetes and you get hypertension, now two silent killers that you don't get. Where anything can happen to you. Anything can happen to you. The worst, you can die. So do ya. Let we take care of yourself. Papa government not gonna do all things for we all. Individually as adults, now we supposed to take care of yourself. So today we don't talk about diabetes, the types. The choir don't say type 1, type 2, and gestational. We don't talk about the risk. If you're not black person, you're not African, you food the base of an carbohydrate, you got body, you know they exercise, you know they eat healthy, when fruit season rich, you know they eat fruits, you know they eat vegetables, you just they back the fufu, back the cassava, you know they do well for yourself. If you parents and get time, you get yourself, you go get her. If you mama and papa not get her, you get brother, we get her, you dey at risk. You uncle, you auntie get her, you dey at risk. And the complications then, you go get kidney failure from diabetes, you go get heart disease from diabetes, you go get gangrene, they go amputate you, you go blind man, they go become impotent. All the wire so now the story about diabetes. So from there you save yourself. Anytime God bless you, you get money, go do your test and know what in your diabetes status. Because if you know quick, they say, hey, you don't get diabetes. You will now choose if you want to live or you want to die. You will now choose if you want to take care of yourself as an adult or you left yourself, you self-neglect. If you self-neglect, you die, you don't commit suicide. Because nobody not going to do it for you, how you able for do it for yourself. We know the healthcare system that's alone is not favorable for we, the aged people them, and we, the small picking them, and we will get them chronic disease here, so in a lifelong disease. Do ya, let me take care of yourself. If you're on medication for diabetes, you get on medication for hypertension, where you they afford? Not come on and ask money, you say, I go dove court first, so I come, they are take me medicine. You don't know where you go dove court, what you get for go meet you. Because Boku people can go see me. You don't drink your medicine this morning. No. Now I go back now. Us now go drink. Why you not drink and first thing this morning when you don't wake up before you come up? What if you can't get attacked in the street? So do ya. You get medicine where they prescribe for you for any condition, take them. If you don't, God go provide. Because we Sierra Leoneans and Adane we sabi. We left everything to God because we believe say he go provide for we. Not manage your medicine to the point that you go manage say the sick kill you. Take care of yourself. If you're not mama, take care of the whole family. If you practice healthy eating, practice for the whole family. Left that day to them as a legacy. Because tomorrow and I never take member you. So if you're not going to comment, you're not get anybody way, want to say anything, nobody want no one call, I think say we don't talk a lot today about diabetes, the types, the risk, the symptoms, and the complications. We will talk more about other things that were related to diabetes when we next meet. So on that note, I go out for say me bye-bye. until I see una again, una take care of una self. Una get machine at us, we una go test una self. If una na a family of 10 self, una get machine, una go screen una self. For diabetes, for hypertension, una go get a nurse. If una no able do it for una self, una get a nurse, we can go do with blood pressure for we know. Then go monitor una blood pressure. Once you get your machine, you go get somebody who is sabi do it, go do it for you. Thank you very much, my sister, for your advice, and may God Almighty bless you. Thank you, Celia, and thanks for watching. Thanks so much. Yeah, so we will stop there today. What about someone who do the blood sugar test and it shows 500? Okay, Sarah, Samuel, Jared. Where you do your blood sugar and it shows 500, that not the American machine, yeah? Now the American machine and they show that big figure there. So if I can just quickly do something now, so I can tell you that 500 day. Okay, what do they do? They divide the 500 by 18. If you get a big figure like that, and then the American machine, and then they show that big figure. The English machine that we now there with the use the salon. Then they will give you 5.8, 7.9, 10. This we all figure then. So when I make and I then get that big figure of machine day. So what you they do? They divide that 500 by 18. We go give you 27. That means it is very high because I put 27.7779. So if you test yourself, it show 500. If you diabetic, no say you dey in trouble because it's very high, it's over 25. But then machine the way they give their reading, then I make a machine them. The British machine then single figure they go say 5.8, 4.2, up to even 20, they go say 20 point something. So now two different units then you get the blood sugar they count in. Una yona things in a volume, we yona in millimoles. So now 4.4 mmol/L. Then one and day they show in volume. This the blood in millimoles. Nine British machine and it counts. So then we'll give you 10, 12, 20. But if you see any way they give you 250, 260, 500, 600, now American machine, always divide that figure day by 18. Then you get the figure. I'll say that they answer your question, Sarah. Yeah? If you get a machine where they give that figure, they divide them by 18. Then the figure where you get 9 are your blood sugar reading, but 500 is high. It's over 27. Yeah, I hope say serve your question. Yeah, like what they say, the machine is different. And God make you ask. If you get a pussy with some machine for you from America, no say that you don't figure them be big, you they divide them by 18. If na British machine, you get like the one that really come on, go pussy say na England, I buy them, they don't read in. It will go to 10, 15, 20, it will go 23 point something. It will start from 4.5, 5.8, 8.6, 7 point this. Then I didn't figure the need in the show. But the American one, then they get the big volume. So a lot of people they remember that and they say if you get any American machine where you get the reading, divide the reading by 18. The figure where they get standard your blood sugar reading. Because there are two different volumes that they use. Yeah? So Sarah, Jarrett, I hope say that they answer your question. Yeah, Sarah, thank you very much too. God bless you too. And I don't know if anybody self gets any other question. Yeah, thank you, thanks for watching. Water is never too much for any human. Water does clean your body systems, James King. That's very correct. They say we body na water, we body is made up of water. James King on World Diabetes Day, Dr. Kabia, the consultant nephrologist. Caution, moderation, even as water as too much could strain the circulation system and cause serious problems. That is Arthur Tailu. Okay. What do you say too much? And you write it too much in capital letters, which is really correct. Everything you do in moderation. I made them say, if you drink, able to drink 2 liters or more of water, but for drink clean water, 2 liters is too much. I can drink clean 1 liter water. The things that I will top up na me tea, so I go drink 2 cups of tea when I 250 mils cup, and then me 1 liter of clean water that I don't go 1.5. Then maybe I go eat something else where water is maybe me orange. So all that they count as fluid. You know, people that are working diet, there was people doing diet long years ago. Now water no more be they drink, they're not they eat and they drink water. What thing happens to them? They get swelling in their brain. So what thing they talk? So too much of everything is not good, you know? So everything what will they do? If now water, if now what you do, you need for do it in moderation. So now dandy. Yeah. Thank you very much for phoning in. Thank you, we appreciate, but not true. Even the water, if you drink 2 months, you will begin feel bad. Now they actually say 2 liters. So you go for adhere to what the professionals then say, at least 2 liters, that they will work with you. Because if you drink again too much water, so you go lead on and you not go sleep. Even the water where you drink, I tell them, say up to 6 o'clock, you cut off. If not, so that the way you go to bed, you get broken sleep. Because every 2 hours, you bladder the full, you go for go drink water. So if you drink water, say you drink you 1.5, you able to drink you 2 liters, you include you tea, you coffee inside that 2 liters a day, I think say your kidneys go work for you properly. So on that note, if nobody not got any other question, I think say we go call it a day. Okay, Arthur, don't misunderstand me, James King and the lady presenter. Water is essential for life, but too much certainly is harmful. Yeah, that's true. That is what I said. I back it up on this. Say, too much of everything is not good. If you drink too much water, let's say, hold in our water, no more they drink. Like what I say, you go sleep now, let you not go sleep. I say people that be do some diet years back when I was telling them what they be doing, they get swollen brain because water not get calories, water not get anything. The only thing what they do, they hydrate your system, and they make your kidneys that work properly for you, so that you go take off all the harmful toxins away in your body. You know, so now down there the water and they do. So if finally you get adequate water, if not so down there, your kidneys that will perish. It's that then they work without fear, and your nephrons, the way they inside your kidney, all will damage if you not get water in your system for make it flush out. You see, so now that the way you talk right, too much of one thing is good for nothing. If you eat too much, you see the colleague. If you drink too much alcohol, you go drunk, you begin for misbehave. If you smoke too much weed, sometimes will make you go mad. So everything where you do it in moderation, I'm fine. So if you drink water, self drink in moderation, I'm fine. But as professionals, they say, we get the British Nutrition Foundation and say 2 liters. You go to dietitians and they will tell you, say 2 liters of water a day. And maybe that 2 liters, they're not so just the clean water. Maybe you count your tea into around you 2-3 cups of tea. That don't go like 750 mils. You know, the 1 liter clean water, that don't go 1750. So, you know, short. Then you think now of other things there. If you eat fruit, mango, where they eat that, it will go liquidify now your body. It will turn liquid. So there are lots of things where they do. You suck orange, you drink orange juice, apple juice, all that will count as fluids. But the clean water, self, if fine for that, you still drink and for that, your kidneys that work properly. So on that note, if there are no more comments, I go on for call it good evening. So we now always join in, we now continue for join in. If we now make we do anything way pleasing, now na ears, or we now bring up a topic where we all discuss, we now just get to VOS, we now your station for the health show, and we go do one. I tell you now all thank you, we join in. una continue for watch we una share the video so other people they go learn more from una comment them and waiting una contribute and God will bless we all. God will help we all as we try for educate to people in a salon. Because what we do on VOS, mainly na for we people in a salon. We are the diaspora. We get all the information we need. Although we self said they fall victim of some of their sickness here, just because we too busy the work. We not go hospital, especially we man them. But we they pray, say, everybody go get well body and they go listen to what they say to them. The advice what they give for take care of themselves, then go adhere to that day and take care of themselves. Because you now you're responsible for your health. And health is wealth or well, but in a gentry, if you take care of yourself, you go live long and enjoy the fruits of your labor. So on that note, I want to say tata, so now until I see you now again, we go come back with more education, more health education for helping people in a salon. I tell una thank you, una have a good weekend, and God bless we all, God bless VOS, and God bless Mama Salone. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Salome Heights. I am the host for the health show on Voice of Salone Network. We are making this clip to tell all our viewers that we are healthcare professionals, nurses working for the NHS in England. We are not medical doctors. We're here to raise awareness of all non-communicable diseases. Example of them is diabetes, hypertension, the cancers, and all other health issues that we know are affecting our people. We are not here to prescribe. We are not here to diagnose. We're just here to tell people about some diseases so that when we tell them about the signs and symptoms, they'll be able to watch out for these signs and symptoms and go to their medical doctors or their healthcare providers. The videos we play are taken from YouTube, where everybody goes to look for information. They are not ours. So with this, I just want people to know that all we're doing here is raising awareness of these diseases, because not all of our people can go on YouTube and access the information. Thank you very much for watching us, and please, please continue to watch us, because you will learn how to take care of yourself, because health is wealth.